Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Apps on mobile phones will always request permission for your address in order to obtain your geographic location. There are many tracking application tools and can see your live location. Today we are going to help you stop being tracked by those tracking app. Method 1. Stop being tracked via turn off Find My. Go to Settings, your Apple ID, Find My and then Find My iPhone, then turn it off. But it will disturb all the app while using the GPS. Method 2. Stop being tracked via Tenorshare iAnyGo. First, download and install Tenorshare iAnyGo. I had put the free download link on the description. Open Tenorshare iAnyGo. This time we choose first function called Change Location and click Enter. Then connect your device to the computer with the USB cable. You will see I'm staying in New York City now. Then type the place you want to go in the blank place. Now I type Tokyo. When you confirmed, tap Start to modify. Boom, now you are in Tokyo. If you want to go back to the real location, you can restart your iPhone, or tap the lower right corner button called Restore True Location. Then your iPhone will restart and back to actual location. That's it. Subscribe us if it's helped. Don't forget to share video with your friends. See you in next video.